If you are buying these types of players, like 83s on bid, if you're buying 84s, these are up a little bit, actually. They were 1.2K last night. 85s were like 2.5 to 3K, so they're up a tiny bit. But if you're buying these cards, I think you're waiting. I honestly think that you're waiting because that is going to be a longer-term investment. It's kind of like you're holding and you're waiting for a longer-term rise. It's definitely not a short, quick flip.